Video here. One, do something.
Oh.
He's
looking for the cue. They can't flip him. Yeah, and Pablo. He's like, he's fishing up in front of it.
We might check that out.
Yeah.
Then they're attached to the cue.
You know, right here you have like free obstruction of the blanket.
It's almost got like a mustache or something. Hey? It looks like he's got like a mustache. He's just got big eyes.
He's
got big old eyes.
Yeah, very deep eyes. You see with a wide owl.
Come on, Pablo. Stop, Pablo. Pablo, no.
Do you think it's a male or female?
I'm wondering if it... I don't know. I think it might be male. I have to... Males are usually smaller than the females, I think. Or babies are. So if we saw both of them, the male would be smaller. There might be another mate around.
Like, I don't think it's big enough to harm our little Pablo or anything like that.
I don't think so. It's not big enough.
No. He wouldn't bother with that. He's after little tiny shrimps and stuff.
Yeah.
Mice.
Yeah.
Hold on, I know he's going to start flying any second here.
Yeah.
Come on, do something.
You can sure turn your head.
Yeah, it's super cool how they can turn it all the way.
Yeah, okay.
Can I get that?
Okay, it'll be 10 seconds and it'll be 5 minute long video.
I just saw him looking forward like he was gonna fly.
Any minute now.
Okay, that's 5 minutes. Showtime's over. Thought you were gonna do something. Just gonna swivel head. Alright. Okay. I'm gonna wait just a little longer, see if he does something. Give it till 6 minutes.
Maybe if we walk.
Fly. Come on. Do something. Countdown. Oh, I think you see something. I think he's zeroing in on something. Yeah,